Hello everyone, let's start practice 2.8 question number 8. Six men commenced strolling together and talked at intervals of 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and 12 seconds respectively in 30 minutes. How many times will they talk together? Okay, now first men talk after every 2 seconds. See, first men
seconds.
They told together every 120 seconds. 120 seconds means 2 minutes. Yes, 120 seconds means 2 minutes. So therefore within 30 minutes, they will told together. Within 30 minutes, how many times they will told together? So 30 divided by 2, what we did 2 after? They told together every 2 minutes. So divide by 2. 30 minutes are there. So divide by 2. So 2 15s are 30. So 15 times you got plus 1 we have to do in this. Why? Because at starting it told. Na? So that also we should add it. So is equal to 16 times. Let's move towards question number 9. A, B and C start running at the same time in the same direction around a circular stadium. A completes a round in 252 seconds, B in 308 seconds and C is 198 seconds. All starting at the same point. After what time will they again reach the starting point? Now see here, A takes 252 seconds complete one round. Okay, B takes 308 seconds complete one round and C takes 198 seconds to complete one round of circular stadium. Okay, so here their speed is different. See, their speed is different, but the one point they will reach at the same time. Their speed is different. Yes, the speed is different. But at the one point they will reach at the same time. And that time will be the LCM of 252, 308 and 198. And that time will be the LCM of 252 seconds, 308 seconds and 198 seconds. So let's find the LCM of 252, 308 and 198 seconds. Okay. So find the LCM of these three. Means division method. 252 seconds. 198 seconds. Okay. Find the LCM of this. Okay. So now what we are going to do here? All the numbers are even numbers. Start dividing by 2. First 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 6s are 12. Okay. 2 ones are 2. 2 5s are 10. 2 4s are 8. See, if you will not understand root division here, 252. On 2, 2 ones are 2, then 2 twos are 4, 2 sixes are 12, see 126 here we got, then 308 divided by 2, see here 2 ones are 2, 2 fives are 10, 2 fours are 8. So 154 we got. Now here also 198 divided by 2. 2 lines are 18. Again 2 lines are 18. So here we got 19. Okay. So now next. Again. Now these both numbers are even number. Okay. So divide by 2 again. 2 6s are 12. 2 3s are 6. Now I am showing directly. 2 7s are 14, 2 7s are 14, 99 as it is. It is not divisible by 2, so write as it is. Now all the numbers, if you will find these, all the numbers are odd numbers. Okay, so now let's check. Now see which is next prime number 3. So let's check by 3. 3 2s are 6, 3 1s are 3. Okay. Now 77 is divisible by 3? No. So 12 seconds. See, this answer we got in second. 42. Yes, it was 42. 2 will become greater than this number. So 2 minus 2, 0. 7 minus 4, 3. So 38 got the idea. Now take this 42 here. Okay. So 31 are. So 31 are 30. 2 minus 0, 2. 4 minus 3, 1. The next number we are going to take here 30. So 12 are 24. Okay. So 0 minus 4 is not possible. You can do now this borrowing in mind also. Okay, 10 minus 4, 10 minus 4, 6, 2 minus 2, 0. Now take this 12 here. So 6 twos are 12. 6 twos are 12. So what is the HCF here? HCF is 6. Divisor of the last step is the HCF.